continue to put in place will not be effective if our people and our businesses don't actively comply. Today, I'm issuing a stay-at-home order for the entire state of Louisiana, which will become effective tomorrow, Monday, March 23rd at 5 p.m.
Forgot my wallet.
However, and I want to make this explicit, the people of Louisiana who are able to do so certainly should not wait till tomorrow in order to self-isolate. The time is now.